Tighten it up. Crown, look right. Stoner, look. Stoner? Where's Corporal Stoner? Stoner!
He's not here, sir. He was with us just a second ago.
Shit. All right, stay here. Stoner! Corporal Stoner, are you here? Stoner, there you are. Oh, what are you... Stoner, what are you doing? Just sitting on the ground, are you okay?
What?
Stoner, we need to... Oh, what's that smell? Are you smoking Afghani hash?
Not all of it, dude. I spliced it with this stuff I brought in from San Francisco. It's called Night Drive Wonder. Half and half, dude. Like, bringing the cultures together. It's a fucking trip, man. You wanna hit?
Stoner, what the fuck are you doing?
Dude, what's the big deal? It's just a little hash, man. You need to relax. It's not like we're on mission or anything.
Stoner, we are on mission. We are on mission to find and destroy an enemy weapon cache somewhere in this area.
Really? Oh, shit.
Stoner, put that roach out right now and get up.
All right. Dude, I'm putting out the roach. Chill.
No drugs while we're operating. Okay, team. There's a weapons cache somewhere in this area. You don't know where it is, but we have three potential locations here, here, and here. Now, we're short on time. The sun's coming up soon, so... Marjoram, I need you to take Crown, and I need you to... Stoner, are you lighting up again?
It's just a little hit, man, to get me through the briefing.
Stoner, put that fucking thing out! What the hell do you think you're doing? Cut it out!
Jeez, Captain Buzzkill over here. You really need to mellow out, man. You're totally killing the whole vibe of this op.
I am a gunnery sergeant, Stoner. I'm your NCO. And as your NCO, I'm ordering you to stop doing drugs right now.
You are being kind of a buzzkill, sir.
Oh, Christ, don't you start. Shit, everybody down. Quiet. Huh. Sounds like Arabic. I can't make out that dialect, though.
Dude, it's definitely Pashto.
What? Are you sure? How do you know?
Because we're in southern Afghanistan, and I paid attention during language training.
What are they talking about?
Well, that guy on the left is super pissed that they have to protect this ordinance. One of the tribal elders, that one we've been tracking, Muhammad al-Asiri, wants it out of the village. They're gonna bring a truck to move it in this morning. They're probably talking about the cash, dude.
You're right, for sure. All right, new plan. We're gonna grab these two and get whatever information we can out of them.
Sounds solid, man. I'm down. Let me just burn the thrust of this bone real quick.
Stoner, I said, put that fucking thing out!
Hey. Oh, shit!
Move! Spread out, guys! Return fire! Is everyone okay? Report!
This is my sheriff. I'm good! Wilson and Crowell are okay.
Hey, Gunny! Yo, Gunny! I got one!
Did you kill both of them, Stoner?
No, I mean, like, I got one at gunpoint.
Okay, everyone move to Stoner!
Yeah, the other one's dead. Shot him in the back of the neck.
This dude is trying to make a break for it, man. But I got his ass on the ground.
Why don't you finish the job and kill me? I won't talk!
Oh, shit. You speak English. That's cool.
Listen to me. We are looking for the weapon cache that you and your friend were just talking about. We need to know where it is.
I'm not telling you anything! You and your whole occupation can go to hell!
If you help us, we can offer you amnesty and safety. We can pay you. We reward people that cooperate with us.
I don't want your blood money, and I refuse to make any deals! You might as well kill me now!
Look, man. What's your name?
My name is Abdul.
Listen, Abdul. I know you think we're all just a bunch of Western imperialists infringing on your way of life and upsetting the balance of delicate socioeconomic structures that we don't understand. But look, I've been doing special forces for a while now. Been around the globe a bit, did some traveling, and really got a chance to find myself. And I'll tell you, one thing that I learned doing this job is that it's all just a matter of perspective.
Perspective?
Take a long drag of this, Abdul. and give yourself some perspective.